Okay, so what's going on, guys? Sorry, I haven't posted in like a long time. But yeah, I'm back. I was just dealing with life stuff and stuff like that, if you understand. Anyways, so today we're playing TDS. Anyways, let's test out the new Demo Man buff. What map? Ooh, new map. This map seems good. Teleport fail? God damn it. Teleport load. I just want a new map to test it out. If y'all know what I'm talking about. Right here. I haven't played this map in a long time. Yeah, so let's go. Alright. Can I teleport load, please? Let's go, finally. It's loading, hold up. Yeah. All right. Sorry. All right. Let's go. God, it takes a long time. Finally, hold on, let me go into full screen mode. Okay, 3 damage, 2.5 fire rate. Okay. Seems to attack way faster than 2 seconds. Demo Man now OP. Yo, I might actually start using Demo Man. Ooh. I also brought along a ranger, cause, yeah. Let's see how it does against a normal boss. Struggled a bit. Is there only 4 levels? Yeah, there is. Hmm. Oh, no hidden detection. Dude, you might be dead. Completely forgot it doesn't have hidden detection. The movement's actually shredding. Yeah, guys, we're dead. We're dead. Hidden this wave. Well, maybe this time I'll get. What else got changed? I know Ranger got buffed, so we're bringing that. Since we already saw Demo Man, then I guess we could change it out. It's just sad, guys. Just thought I disabled dialogue. Alright, well, short. Whatever. We got this. Crap. Didn't mean to do that. Let's see who's.